walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Appears to be locked, and we've no key. Shall we try breaking it down?
Nothing short of an ogre could breach that door. We're better off looking for the key. Let me get that.
That was outstanding. If I do say so myself.
Once more!
So tired. Kip just about anywhere. I've a pressing duty to which I'm...
It was well worth the effort of breaking it. Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here. Keep your eyes peeled. Did my best to match your skill, Master.
live to regret this. Hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in. Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
Lo, a ballista.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we... use it well.
Shall we rest here a moment? The rain ought to abate soon enough.
Indeed, you are correct. Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle. Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Well, you don't see that every day. I imagine my master would faint were I to return beyond the rift with its
help. My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. I'll save you!
Tis vital you remain level-headed.
To retreat, then?
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
Right you are.
I suppose we cannot expect sunshine to follow us wherever we journey.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know.
Mighty heavy, but we might just be able to move it if we combine our... our efforts.
Shall we set it rolling? goodness. We're higher up than I thought.
Take care not to fall.
We ought to proceed with caution. Look yonder. Might that be the entrance to a cave?
If we are to delve, we'll want to ensure we have plenty of supplies.
Mind the rain, Master.
We mustn't let ourselves become soaked to the skin.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for. It is always daunting to venture into the unknown.
Keep stout of heart and clear of mind.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you? Ah, look. There are rare materials yonder, just waiting to be harvested.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Saurians!
assure you, next attack is no less purposeful. Let my magic grow into an attack.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look. Such treasures are seldom found.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst.
Now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
'Twill be safe in my possession till you decide to reclaim it.
Trounced our foe, well and true. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Come on.
flawless execution.
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Unless there's coin in it, I'm not interested. Mayhap I'll buy myself a new sword next day. Lay down the arms.
Magic can heal your weapons with the fury of the elements.
Make them prove their own impact.
Battle cannot be avoided. Tis fight or die.
Live to regret this.
doing? We've not been given leave to rest yet. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Look there. I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look? My curative magics are at your disposal. It's right there. The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to rely on our other senses, as the darkness robs us of our sight.
pleasantly cool here. What with-
Wolf! Strawn here! Grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
Myrmidon.